Gregor Sams is a traveling salesman working for a business firm. He isn't happy in his job, but agreed to the terms in order to help pay off the debt his family has accumulated. One morning he wakes up later than usual and not feeling very healthy. It turns out he has been transformed into a hybrid creature, part beetle, part millipede. But he still wants to carry on working as if nothing happened. And while at first he hopes this metamorphosis will go away by itself, later on he simply wishes to be allowed to keep on living, even in this diminished somatic state, which arguably ties to a mental deterioration. I meant for this to be crucial, to establish whether or not Sam's metamorphosis was a symptom of a real illness. His family, particularly his father, seemed to lose hope pretty fast in any prospect of their son reverting to his old self. At times I have asked myself whether the very first paragraphs of the story are too subtle and fail to alert the reader about Sam's rather peculiar aversion to actually ponder why he got transformed, to examine why, if you will, he got sick. Maybe he just preferred to not touch upon that sensitive issue, much like he refrains from touching that part of his new body, which is filled with enigmatic white dots. Sometimes a person may feel that moving on from a lost battle, despite being wounded, is still preferable to reliving the battle. And this can also happen when you are wounded with a strange poison, the wound which would need examining if you are to ever find the antidote. Gregor simply decides that the struggle to go back and seek solutions is far riskier, far more terrible than soldiering on, even if it means he carries on as a crippled and defamed veteran of some battle no one else has heard of. I once noted in my journal that if you are looking for something, running up a series of stairs, you should always go forward, even if what awaits there are more of these infinite stairways, because under some circumstances you cannot go back. The end will come when the stairs stop existing, but if you had chosen to turn around, you, along with the stairways, would collapse in a chasm no one is quite ready to contend with.